The long-celebrated history of the WWE Championship taking center stage in this Elimination Chamber match, where we'll see John Cena and Bobby Lashley. While other superstars pace around in their pods, viewers can see Big E, Tommaso Ciampa, Baron Corbin, and JBL.
He's lining him up.
From the top.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Oh, look out.
Down into the leg drop.
Looking for an early pin. Two. Close to a three count.
I really thought he was going to get his shoulder up at one.
DDT. Penny predicament, shoulders down.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down. We'll need to get a little more to put this one away.
Corey, I have to know, other than the obvious structural components, how exactly does the Elimination Chamber differ from or compare? Penny predicament gets the shoulder up too soon. Punishing power slam.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Close there. It could be do or die time.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Dominator. That could be it.
Two.
Stays in the fight for the title.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close. Yeah. Ooh.
Just deadlifting right there. One back to the ring now.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifting.
And a kick out. What a hurt.
You gotta be kidding me.
Everyone here is in shock.
Lashley's at a loss for words. He does.
Look out. And another cover.
Can he do it here?
Cena warding him off. Kicks out of just one. Before the count of two.
These men knew this match was going to be hard for
them. Uh-oh. I don't like the looks of this, guys.
Oh.
Don't do it!
Oh, an airball from up high!
Using the pod as a launching pad, and the attack hits the mark.
You can paint that dive and put it in the museum.
This could do it.
Definitely
something to prove here.
He is feeling it now.
Attack. We're in the fight. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he doesn't focus on the opposition.
He thinks he has it.
Getting up and doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
And the champ only gets a count of one.
I think this match still has a ways to go.
Just got out of there.
He'll take things into the ring.
This isn't gonna be good.
Caught with a punch.
He's getting a huge boost right now for all those chants and cheers.
Sunset bomb.
That is a pretty one.
This is about to be over because here comes.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
We can have a new champion. Two.
And Bobby Lashley
has been eliminated.
Tracking the opposition.
Oh, look at their knees. Just endless knee strikes. explore the chamber.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious. Back into the ring.
Nice amateur takedown.
Oh,
big boy.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
We might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Down that shining wizard.
That could have been it right there.
Superstar could do it to put him away.
Shot after shot after shot.
Oh, jumping back elbow. Getting him into the corner. Leaving himself open here.
Now, guys, I can't think of a worse move.
Check out this power. Military press way up there.
Military press slam. This could do it.
Than a second to stay alive there.
Schoolboy, no, nope, rolls through.
Super kick.
No.
And now Big E's face is showing the damage of this match.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Tough position to be caught in here. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Two. He kicks out at two.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Oh, what a right hand. For the win. The challenger's able to kick out.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Hey, hey, what now?
Cena out top. Uh-oh.
This is about to go from bad to worse. Big E on the move.
Incredible elevation.
In the cover.
One, two.
Oh, it's still
no.
Raw, putting your body on the line.
You gotta be nuts just to even climb to the top of the pod.
And you gotta be ingenious to jump from it, Saxton.
Does he get him here?
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now. These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
And he has an answer for Big E.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Powerbomb. What now?
Goodness, inverted suplex. JBL evades that.
Oh, stop!
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up.
The champ.
Cena looking for it. Cena's got it in. STF.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap?
There it is.
Yeah. Look at him totally vibing with
JBL.
The
WWE Universe has been eliminated.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Cena's showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
break his arm. Vicious.
Big E able to avoid impact.
Nice counter by Cena.
And Cena gets a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Could be what Cena needed to ignite a rally.
Is it enough? The cover!
Gonna take a different approach here, I guess. I don't know why.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Buster! Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Uh-oh, second rope.
Are you kidding me?
Wow. Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
Two.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Now Big E is under immense pressure.
Yeah, Big E needs to find that spark.
Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam.
Oh, Big E avoids contact.
For Big E.
And Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Cena's never give up attitude shining through once again.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
And the spear!
Cena is showing zero restraint.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Look at Cena now. We know what he has in mind.
John Cena.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
John Cena continues to be among the greatest.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, John.
A big win and a big match.
A win like this always makes me happy. I kind of want to hop in there and celebrate with them.